The Baba Eto of Lagos and Yoruba land, Chief Nathaniel Folarin Koka, had died on Wednesday night at the age of 97 after a brief illness. The death of the elder statesman was announced in a statement released by the family on Thursday. The statement was signed by the deceased eldest child, Folarin Shaw Koka, who is the Director General of Nigeria Tourism Development Corporation, a former commissioner for tourist arts and culture under former Lagos governor Akinwumi Ambode. It is with a heavy heart and a deep sense of appreciation to God Almighty that we announce the translation of eternal glory of our beloved father, grandfather, uncle, and patriarch chief, Nathaniel Folarin Koka, OON. He died comfortably and peacefully in his sleep in Lagos on the 12th of August 2020 at the ripe old age of 97 years, the statement read. His was a life so beautifully lived which deserved to be beautifully remembered. He dutifully and meritoriously served his state and country in his lifetime, and we, his family, are proud of his life and service.